Children, welcome to our English classes. Now we are going to start what? Our chapters. Not start, continue the chapter. Which chapter? How much land does a man need? Got it, children? From which book? From a reader book. So yesterday, children, I started the story with a man named Pahom, who was an ambitious peasant. Ambitious peasant means very eager, very anxious, and something that he can do it at any condition. That is called ambitious, very ambitious person. All right, you can say a peasant, a farmer, or a person working for on a land. So he owned, matlab uske paas bahut land tha. He had too much of land, but he was a greedy person, so he was looking for more and more. So that's why, with the help of his village people, he went to a countryside, to another country where some people were having a deal, and that deal was for a rubles for a day. Rubles means it was a kind of a deal that how many acres would that be, he thought. But that was a land for a day. Land for a day, I told you children, land for a day was that how much he can walk in a day, the land will be his. All right, so this was told by the Bashkirs, the people who were the dealers, and he was told that one thing was told, that from the point he was starting, he had to return at the same starting point by the sunset, otherwise he would be penalized. Penalized means penalty lagega, and he would get no money. So children, Pahom just started his journey. Pahom spent a sleepless night. What do you mean by sleepless night? Raat bhar soya nahi. He was ecstatic, very anxious, very excited at the thought of accumulating so much land. Accumulating, ekatra karna, more and more kisi cheez ko banate, accumulate karna, kisi cheez ko jodte rehna. Accumulating so much land, rising at dawn. Dawn means subah. He went with the villagers to the top of a hill where the elder put down his hat. Ab starting point kahan hua? Sunrise se. Kahan pe start hua? On the top of the hill. After placing his 1,000 rubles on top of it, 1,000 rubles paise rakh diye gaye wahan pe. Pahom began walking, digging holes along the way to mark his land. Ab kya hua? Wo jab jaise he was going, what happened? Just to find the way to which way he was going, he started digging. Digging means gadha khota gaya, and he started making mark that he was just completing his journey by just marking it how much he had completed the land. Got it, children? The going was easy, and he thought, I'll do another 3 miles and then turn left. The going, anything when you climb, children, or go, children, that is very easy. See, he also thought that it is very easy. So I'll do another 3 miles. He can just go 3 miles more and then turn left. Then he would change his way. The land's so beautiful here. The land was very beautiful. It would be a pity to miss any. So again, just look at the greed. He looking at the land, he just changed his direction. I said that this land is very beautiful, and if it will be a pity, miss, bahut bekufi hogi to miss this, so I will go this way also. So Pahom hurried throughout the morning, going out of his way to add more land. Hurriedly he went and just started his journey. But at noon, when he looked back at the hill from where he had started walking, it was difficult to see the people standing there. He had climbed so much, but from there it was very difficult to see people from there. Maybe I have gone too far. He thought that he might have gone too far, isliye wahan se log use nahi dikh rahe. He worried and decided he just began to make shorter sides to his plot of land. So he just thought that now he will make his way shorter. एक छोटे रास्ते से चलेगा to just accumulate his land. Got it, children? Now, as the afternoon wore on मतलब जैसे जैसे दोपहर होती गई, the heat was exhausting. You can see as the sun comes on peaks, it becomes exhausting, intolerable. By now, his bare feet, नंगी पैर ना, feet were cut and burst on his left felt weak. Left's legs felt weak. He wanted to rest, but he knew he had to go on. अब पैरों में छाले पड़ गए, but his left legs कमजोर पड़ने लगे. Then too he know that he cannot rest because he had to just carry on. He has to go on. Peham struggled on walking faster than running. He thought that now instead of running, he would start walking faster. Because when one runs, then he can become very tired also. He was worried that he had been too greedy. Now he has started realizing that he had become too greedy. And his fear made him breathless. Breathless मतलब अब उसकी सांसें रुकने लगी. Alright? On and on the ran, his shirt soaked and his throat parched. अब उसकी पसीने से उसका शर्ट गीले होने लगा. जब कोई बहुत ही children, when you go somewhere in the, I mean when you're doing some hard work, then your throat में तो गला सूखने लगता. Throat parched. His lungs were working like a blacksmith bellows. जैसे नहीं तो कोई चीज पंप करता है और बुझता और कम होता है. That is the blacksmith bellows. His heart beat like a और heart beat like a hammer. थक 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 ना कोई hammering करता है. So it was becoming, the situation was becoming bad to worse, very critical. All the strain will be in the death of me. Now I started thinking, all my life I have just spent my time or just thought of the greed to get more and more. I am doing so hard work also, trying my best. And the last, he just started thinking. Or last me, really his heart, I mean, he started realizing his mistake of being greedy. All the strain will be the death of me, he said to himself. फिर उसने अपने कहा, at last क्या होगा, क्या मिलेगा मुझे? I think I will be dead, children. So I think children, you are getting a moral story also from this, that we should be satisfied what we are having and not to be greedy. So children, I think you are really liking the stories. I think so. You can even tell me, hai na? You can tell me by writing, and all of you, that how are you liking the story, and I will carry on the story the next day. So children, thank you again. Okay.